We're here. We ate nachos. He's a tired toe.
Those weren't nachos.
Yes, they were.
She gets them with just beef.
I put cheese and sour cream, so they are nachos. But anyway, hater. We're sitting here waiting for Happily Ever After. What time is it?
8:04.
Oh, it's 8 o'clock. It's 7:59 actually, so we have an hour to sit here and have fun. We're this close to the campus because it's Jamie's last day and technically Travis's.
Are you excited to be this emotional tonight, but then also my last night here?
Stop that. For sure. Yeah, sure. But anyway,
yeah, sure.
We're sitting down. Look.
Say hi.
I love Magic Kingdom. Anyway, we'll see you later. Jamie's here. Jamie, how do you feel?
This is my ICP certificate badge that I made myself. I feel very sad. I did not eat one thing at dinner.
We're gonna watch Happily Ever After for last time.
She's maybe ever. Cause like my parents don't let me come to Disney World and I don't live in Florida, so
true.
It might be a new show.
This lighting's really nice.
I know.
Okay, gotta go, bye. Update, the show has not started and she's already crying.
It's 8:59. Still 8:59. Oh my god, I hear it. Okay, never mind.
So Happily Ever After is over.
Hello, I'll share my experience. I cried a minute before it started. Then Travis held my hand the whole time, which just made me cry even more. Then I cried a lot at the part, what's that song?
You'll Be in My Heart?
You'll Be in My Heart, oh God. The Olaf song?
The Olaf song?
The Tangled, the lantern, when the lanterns rise. Through the entire thing, and then at the end where it says our journey has come to an end, a water show. It was Waterworks over here.
Fantasmic.
So I produced Fantasmic on my own. Oh, I thought she was coming to hug me. I don't know who that is. But
Travis, why did you cry a lot?
I don't know.
Oh, and he would put his hand on my shoulder, which made me cry even more. So it was really just an experience.
Everyone else was like, yeah. I like, everyone else was like, yay.
Saw everybody from like my first location over there and they were all crying. That really triggered me.
So bad. Triggered you again. Also, all these so people bad. Are CPs like, and they're all crying.
It's really hard and it's the best show in the entire world. And like, when am I gonna see it again? I don't know. I know I have mascara really actually everywhere.
No, you don't.
It's really perfect.
Okay, that's so scary. Wait, one more thing. And then Tinkerbell flew. I won't, if you haven't seen the show, she flies. And that made me cry too because that's my favorite part. Oh, and then when it says, oh, what's that song? We're All Gonna Be Heroes.
We're All Gonna Be Heroes from Hercules itself. Go the Distance.
Oh, yeah.
We're All Gonna Be Heroes.
And then every single character I've ever liked, oh, I'm so sorry, comes up on the castle and there's a sad song and fireworks and I really just want to see it again and I don't want to leave. I don't want to go home. I don't tell my parents.
You look like a little turtle. Hi. Hi. Look at all your guys' belongings.
Hey, this is for you. I love moving into Kelly's house.
Oh, thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Wait, do you want me to actually cry?
We'll flip it over.
This is the cutest. No, no, I don't want.
Can I wait until David's over here?
I can't read this right now. But this is.
It also says love you to death right there in white ink, but it's really hard to see because I don't want to be super cheesy and make it black ink, so it's super noticeable.
Wait, I also love this so much because it's white and that fits my real aesthetic.
That's so cute.
You have one too, BB?
I know.
At my house. Oh, you're crying too. The day has not even begun. I'm hurting
Sora at Starbucks.
Travis has a sprinkle in his teeth.
Don't move.
I really love when surgery happens in Starbucks.
Stay there.
No.
But anyway, I forgot my camera battery at home. So, and it's Jamie's last day.
Hi.
As we already saw her cry. So, here we are on my phone. Love me. Love it.
Here we are, Splash Mountain, Jamie's last ride. Are you sad?
Very sad. I'm really like internally like quiet and just like emotional right now.
Last ride, Jamie, how was it?
It was amazing because I love Splash Mountain a lot. We did a really cute hugging photo, but the people in front of us were like, woo, and they blocked it, so that's a little sad.
They blocked me.
Maybe actually just blocked Travis is really what happened. But yes, it was very sad, but happy because I love Splash Mountain.
Oh my god. Is this my goodbye?
Yeah.
Oh no, I'll cry. Change my mind. Oh, Jamie! It's happening. She's doing it. We're leaving Magic Kingdom. Jamie's crying again. This is like number 4 of the day.
Really? I think it's been 4. I'm a very emotional person, people of the internet.
Jamie, how, did you enjoy your program?
Oh my god, so much. I want to be crying.
Well, anyway, here's Travis. We're going to my car, where Corey is, to take her to the airport.
More than life.
How do you feel?
Sad, but like I need to get home because like this is worse. This is like so drawn out and terrible.
What?
But I mean like my emotions right now. Like once I'm home, I'll have 2 weeks to cry in my bed, then I'll be better. But right now it's like a really hard day. But don't tell my mom that because I made her specifically get me a plane ticket that was later at night so I could spend the day here. Which was really worth it. Except so many emotions.
My last monorail ride. Shook.
Yeah. Reach out and find your happiness.